Articles. Macy, we have been sitting here for an hour. I am getting bored.
Why, Marty? It's such a beautiful place. And by the way, we say an hour, not a hour.
No, it's a hour. Hour begins with a consonant. And we use a before singular naming words that begin with a consonant.
You are almost right, Marty. We use a before singular naming words that begin with a consonant sound.
Consonant sound?
Yes, Marty. We say a boy, a girl, a rock, a tree because all these words begin with a consonant sound. Just as we say a uniform, a unicorn, because these words begin with the letter U,
which have the consonant sound of Y.
Tell me about the article an.
Well, the article an is used before singular naming words that begin with a vowel sound. For example, an apple, an orange, an eagle, and umbrella.
Yes.
We also say an hour and an honest man.
But why?
Because even though these words begin with a consonant, the letter H is silent. So the words begin with a vowel sound, the vowel sound of O.
And I thought I knew all about a and an.
Then let me tell you something more. A and an are called indefinite articles because we use these when we do not wish to refer to any specific naming words.
Oh,
for example, that's a river and I can see an old tree. I am not talking about any particular river or tree, right? So I see a river and an old tree. So I can say that's a rock.
Yep.
Now, the is a definite article. This means we use the when we want to talk about a specific noun. For example, the tree next to the rock is old. Here, I'm talking about one specific tree. Similarly, we use the when we talk about a noun that has already been mentioned. This is a river. The river is clean. We use the when we talk about a noun of which there is only one. For example, the sky is blue. We use the before superlatives. For example, this is the biggest rock I've seen. We also use to refer to a whole group of something. For example, this river is important to the villagers. Last but not the least, we use the with the names of rivers, oceans, mountain ranges, groups of islands, holy books, titles. For example, the Ganga, the Pacific Ocean,
the Himalayas,
the Andaman Islands, the Quran, the President of India. That's right. Now you will get the hang of how to use articles. Now, for a quick recall. Today I learned that articles are of two types, indefinite and definite articles. A and an are indefinite articles. We use them when we are not talking about a specific noun. A is used before singular naming words, which begin with a consonant sound. An is used before singular naming words that begin with a vowel sound. The definite article, the, is used to talk about a specific noun, a noun that we have already mentioned, a noun of which there is only one, before superlatives, to refer to a group and with the names of rivers, oceans, mountain ranges, groups of islands, holy books, titles, etc.